heard a couple birds, but a whippoorwill is right next to us.
Yeah, hey, that's for sure a gobble.
Dude, right where we parked the truck. Ain't fucking there. Clip you saw was us going towards Turkey, and then this clip is of us on a clear cut. Bradley had hunted here a couple weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, and killed a bird right where he heard those turkeys, and he thinks it's the same too. That was three of them, he killed one, he thinks it's the same too, so he wanted to try something else. You don't want to mess with those turkeys, but I don't blame them. Okay. Finally. I thought I heard one as soon as we got out of the truck. But I wasn't sure. He's not super terribly far. I mean, I don't know how big this.
Since
you got 200? A good distance. I'll catch him on that. Got him right there. Thank you. 7:05. Worth of beard, and Bradley's just 2-inch beard.
We need to call him anyway.
Oh man. Yeah, I'm glad you got back to that tree too. I thought they were gonna be on that route though.
Yeah,
I was like, man, you might can get a shot where I'm at. Heck yeah.
No shorting the turkey.
Yeah.
Oh, the old trumpet call.
This thing's just...
Dude, that's man. Literally the turkey I killed up there. This is the one that was with him.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, he made some new buddies.
Yeah. I've never seen one that blonde.
Uh-uh.